This is so frustrating, dog. I'm trying not to get frustrated because then I'm gonna quit. I've been at this for 2 hours. Literally, this combo for like 40 minutes. And I cannot get it. Yo, what it do, YouTube? It's your boy, Bert. And I'm here today on this Blaze Blue Central Fiction. Been told multiple times how hard these combo trials are. So today we are going to do some combo trials. Hope y'all do enjoy it. Without further ado, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe button, that bell notification. You can stay posted when your boy post. Without further ado, let's get into the video, right? They call these hard, man. Come on, man. Yeah, I know how this junk is. Oh, hold on. Okay. Easy enough, man. Just don't see it giving me any problems. A backwards DP motion is super weird. Hold on. Easy enough. Oh, am I struggling? Oh, okay, no, I'm not. It was just a little mishap, y'all. Just first time hopping on today. Let me get my fingers warmed up a little bit. Oh, I almost had it on first try, too. That was level 10. Yeah, it's gonna be a cakewalk, y'all. It's gonna be a real cakewalk.
I'll have to ask my accountant about that.
Oh my god, first try.
Nice.
Am I nasty? Oh, I'm reading as I'm going now. I almost had that jump first try.
And I got the high jump right there and it didn't connect. There you go. I just had to time it up a little bit differently.
Hey, nah, it's gotta be a world record so far. What's the world record on this? What's the WR?
Hold on, I gotta lock in on this one. I gotta lock in. But it ain't easy. That makes sense. It's the last one.
A few moments later.
I don't want to give him my next jump, man. It didn't take me too long to do that. Not too long, probably like 10 minutes tops. Had a little bit of difficulty on it. Now we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of the expert levels. And we're gonna get up out of here. All right, this one right here might form a little problem. Yo, why is it switching sides? I almost had it. Why did it switch sides on me? Making my ass itch. I mean,
what?
What is the button? I'm not bad. I promise you I'm not bad, bro. It was back. I did four forward. No way. There's no way I just did that, bro. I'm looking right at it. I'm reading it. What possessed my mind to do down 236, 236? It's 236, 214. Come on, man. There we go, man. It was just that timing on that last part that was getting me, man. I ain't know it was gonna flip like that on me. I got it. I need my charger. I need a charger. I don't like those first two. Those first two in expert, I do not like, just because that one thing, that miss, is killing me.
2,000 years late.
I pressed the wrong button and added an extra hit by accident. I ain't know CC down backseat. 2-1, 2-1-4. Did I make that way harder than what it needed to be? That was the hardest one by far, for sure. Oh my goodness. Like, you would just get caught in a loop of trying to do these combo trials. You start over and over. I probably restarted that shit like 150 times. This is stressful. Like, I do this and it comes out with this. I press this button and it does another button. What button am I pressing? Huh?
Hi.
Okay.
Oh my God, bro. This is so frustrating, dog. I'm trying not to get frustrated, because then I'm gonna quit. I've been at this shit for 2 hours. Literally, this combo for like 40 fucking minutes. And I cannot get it.
I tried to scream, but my head was underwater. They called me weak.
I'm not happy. I hate it here. I want to go home.
I mean, what can I say? That I underestimated these challenges. And just like that, I'm not going to finish this. I've been in this jump for 3 hours. I'm out. Until next time.